The year 2020 didn't have many theatrical releases due to the theaters remaining shut. Now, the theaters have reopened but with limited capacity. Thus, the masses can't wait to enjoy some movies on the big screen. The year 2021 is also going to have a few female-oriented Bollywood movies that one must watch out for. Here's a list of 5 female-oriented Bollywood movies releasing in 2021. Gangubai Kathiawadi. The Alia Bhatt starrer Gangubai Kathiawadi is among the much-awaited movies of 2021. In the movie, the 27-year-old will play a dynamic role of a brothel owner and a matriarch. The film, helmed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali, is based on a book written by Hussain Zaidi. Saina. Saina is a biographical movie based on the life of iconic badminton player Saina Nehwal. In the movie, Parinidhi Chopra will essay the role of the badminton journey and showcase her journey. It is a must-watch for all aspiring sports personalities. Rashmi Rocket. Actress Tapsee Pannu will be starring in the sports drama movie Rashmi Rocket. The plot of the movie revolves around a girl from small town India and her ambition to become a sprinter. It is about the girl's dream to represent India on the international level. Thalaivi. Thalaivi features actress Kangana Ranaut as the main lead. The story of the movie is based on the real-life actor turned politician Jayalalitha. The first look of the movie was released a while back and Kangana looks convincing in it. Sherni. Vidya Balan will play the main lead in Sherni. She will essay the role of a forest officer in the movie. Sherni focused on the conflict between man and animals. It is also allegedly based on a few real-life incidences. These are a few much-awaited female-oriented Bollywood movies releasing in 2021. Let us know in the comment section below which movie are you waiting for.